Yeah.
Imagine living over here. I don't know why I was like looking at that little house straight ahead, and I'm like, that one. I wonder what it's like to live right there. The weather's nice today. I cannot believe we're here. We made it. Oh, the little mini flags. I didn't even notice those till I started filming. Everything here is so pretty. And then the random leopard print ashtray out front.
Hot tea. I want it.
Alright, the fruit sandwich.
The fruit really is only on the front side. Oh, it's good. Ooh, the tea was really good. Is this pineapple? It is tasty.
Is everything okay, Japan?
Hello, fishy. How's it going?
I don't want to be disrespectful in any way, shape, or form, but I watched a rikishi walk into the street, and now it's making me feel brave enough to do it too. I'm not a rikishi.
Look at the
the feeding. No, that's one of the drinking toys.
Could eat two, or just.
I don't know.
Okay.
A drinking tour on a boat.
They do, yeah. They're like food and drinking tours.
I love it. I wanna go on it. Go for a fast boat. Out for a joyride on a Saturday. Oh, the spaceship's coming, yes. One train. Yes, that was another reason that I picked this hotel. There's a bunch of museums. A spaceship if I
wow they just docked and left.
Get off.
It was like 2 minutes.
Later.
Can't even load up a canoe that fast. That was amazing.
I wish to be in you.
Because that's clearly what everybody else has done.
Gachapon. Gachapon. I gotta go look at the gachapon.
What are you? You glow in the dark.
I'm gonna give me a little mohawk. This is so cute. Maybe.
Oh, we have a little.
God, there's cool stuff. But I need sumo. Yeah, I need a sumo frog. They done in their head now, or? Oh, their hair's not done. Look at them.
a silly question. Is this a cement replica or is it actually clay?
It looks like clay.
It does it? I can't tell. Feels good. Oh, and you can see the water. Between, and I think it was this area that it was a lot bigger in photos, but and this it was this area that I'm like, oh, I want to stay at this hotel. Look at that view! Wow, Sky Tree Tower! Yeah, that's great. I love that you can't see the top. Gone to a shrine yet. Should we go do that? Oh, that a Chris? Every white guy here is a Chris.
Oh, we can see the top of the sky tree. There you are. Is this more ginkgo?
Figs.
These are figs? Oh, okay. What does fruit look like when it's not completely processed? I have no idea. My ankles itch so bad. They really got us. I'm really glad I threw out the anti-itch stuff.
God.
Yeah, that's what
oh
I could feel.
Oh my God.
They, that was like the instant we sat down.
Dude.
Yeah. Honey. It was kind of amazing.
Those buggy bites.
I'm so delicious.
Those buggy bites.
And we were sitting there for what, 10 minutes?
Like 10 15? Minutes.
Good view. Nice.
How's the bathtub?
Yep. We can both fit in that one.
Yep.
And it's got one of the rain showers. I got a little Nespresso maker. What makes you say that? Oh, maybe it's an emergency speaker. That would be really cool if it had a built-in speaker, though. Is this just a... Oh, hello. Okay. And... Oh, good. I was like, gotta have a kettle. Where's the kettle? This is so weird. Oh my God. The muscle cat.
The muscle cat.
Why are you so weird? Can I be weird on TV? Wait, so it's dragon fruit pancakes and they put savory stuff in it? Mm-hmm. Nani? This is just the burrito episode. The
it's a thank burrito.
It truly is. You don't gotta eat it like that, bro.
I can't believe how much fun I'm having people watching here.
Mm-hmm.
People watching, for whatever reason, is the best part.
Really cool.
Oh, that's cute! Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Right over there. Right now.
I gotta prove it to the internet.
The Japanese White Claw.
I put on the hotel pajamas and I feel cute. What are those cute little mascots? Who needs mascots when I have you? My tiny Tochi.
Ibi.
Oh. Wait, what did you order?
Big kahuna.
This is silly. Let's see if Coca-Cola tastes different.
They taste the same everywhere.
tasting different. Mm-hmm. London is very, very curious.
This may be broken.
Oh, it might be.
Might be broken.
Let me see. I'll make sure it's not poisoned.
It sounded different than the chicken.
It's fresher. I like their sauce better.
Hopefully you guys, like, they're actually country.
Right.
They didn't have the same thing.
It's weird that they're exactly the same. The one thing that's not as good. These napkins. This is literally paper. Does this even absorb? Well, it does. Instantly.
Ooh, a napkin actually.
Whoa. It's akipaki takoyaki.
It's weird.
It's like milky cantaloupe perfume. I don't hate it. You're stupid. Why'd they let us into this country? Okay.
See, brother used to do it.
Smart.
Is it?
I think it's red bean paste. Alright, we're gonna stop being obnoxious in public for now. Is it upstairs? First time won't be the last. Arigato gozaimasu. Yep. You're a wizard. It's different. It had like no seaweed in it. It's just, I don't even know what it is.
I got chicken on it.
Yeah, got chicken on it.
at all those chickens.
That was good. Yeah.
Slot zone.
Welcome to Wasteland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like, are these life size?
No, they're too small.
Rikishi's hands must be bigger than mine.
Alright, 2-1. 7-Eleven or Family Mart?
Let's go to Family Mart just because the 7-Eleven by the station was packed. Get snacks for later and a hype chew. It's the real reason we came to Japan. Okay, teriyaki chicken and egg. What are these guys? Ham and... Oh, okay. Why is that potato in a cup? Well, it's next to ramens. It's next to a squid and a... It's got stars in it. It's a soul.
Two hours later.
That one's made of fruit. I'm gonna get this guy. What are you looking for? I mean, those are normal water, aren't they? We'll find out.
What's a Coca-Cola plus?
Awesome.